Fantastic Four, we here, you know what I'm saying? Robyn Hood things. You just gotta
Shooting Robyn Hood.
What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna combine the OTS and the medium and the light break into the same shot. So it's gonna be from here.
Yes.
And the light break down first. Is that now that you've seen her for the first,
you saw her once, you've already established your names and things like that. I think I want to do it something different in blocking just to show that things have changed. So instead of having you come to her on this side, let's have it on this side. That way when they come and they see you, they can kind of interrupt you easier too because they're coming from your line of vision, if that makes sense. So that is what I want to change. I like it. I like the breath that you take.
Question.
Mm-hmm.
So boom, they come. How do you want this? You want this? You want this?
Maybe both. You're flustered at sure. this point. You get what I'm saying? Like she just asked you if you want a taste. So
can I, my accessory is holding.
Or just
I can't.
door down the hall, like straight down the hall.
Door coming to the bathroom. Bathroom.
Let me show you.
Yeah, show me.
That way Kyle can spot camera.
Okay.
So the same walk you saw him do,
yeah.
You go ahead and do it.
Alright.
If you do, you need me to walk you through the motions?
Nah,
to show you? Are you sure?
You know how to walk.
You okay, got I'm just saying.
You got this.
Alright, thank you. If you don't want your executive producer all up in your videos, go to Field with Magic Films. Cameras ready? Are cameras ready?
Cameras ready?
Alright, MOS.
Reset.
All right, reset. Let's get it. Let's do it. Let's get a one for safety. And let's do this. Move on.
Slay.
So I play Robyn.
I play Q. I play Jalen.
Fiona. And she plays Crystal.
She just set that up.
You'll see it though.
Listen, y'all just killed me just now. I broke character completely. Completely.
Right.
Okay. It, our plate would have some type of scribble on the bottom. You
want me to take it? All right, my people. Hey, crew members, listen up. I'm about to lose my voice, so I really need y'all to just like peripheral listen to me.
Thank you. Shall us use this all day. All right, so we are, you know, the club poppers, you know, it's now 12. We about to go thotting and bopping.
The light right there.
What light?
Right
the
there.
The light that belongs to the building.
I don't see no light.
It's right
oh.
There.
Oh.
Yeah, it's in it.
It's in it.
That's
going to
go.
Yeah.
Right.
So what happens to the light when it rains for real?
Oh, that's a good question.
Well, you know.
Yeah, you
can
sit up there.
Yeah,
where do you want it? Where do you want it?
The problem is I'm right underneath it.
Yeah,
I need to be out.
Oh.
It's my dog sweeping the street.
Terrell, what is this? What?
I'm making it rain.
You're making it rain? Is that what you, okay, so explain what we're trying to do for the scene.
So it's important during the drone shot that it looks like it was raining, because it was raining early. So we've been going throughout the entire parking lot, wetting the float.
With buckets.
Make it rain.
Make it rain, drink. Make it rain, drink. Make it rain, drink.
the lengths we go to create art for the love of art. What's a king without a crown? Hold a crown, hold a crown, hold a crown.